I want to get this in because it was so bizarre this week. And this Kellyanne Conway was asked about the wiretapping claims and said this.
There are many ways to surveil each other now, unfortunately.
Do you believe
there was an article this week that talked about how you can surveil someone through their phones, through their, certainly through their television sets, any number of different ways, and microwaves that turn into cameras, etc.
I suggest that it's time we all stop taking Kellyanne Conway seriously. She's not a serious person. It's time for us to drop her from our news agenda, unless she very specifically has something to say that we know has been put out there by the President of the United States.
Carl, I get your point. I get your point. And we'll finish it on the other side, because I want you to hear how she clarified before we drop her, as you suggest. And here's what she said to Chris Cuomo about what she meant to say.
It was about surveillance generally, and the fact that
he didn't ask you about it generally, though. That's just true in the transcript. You may have answered it generally, but you were asked specifically.
Chris, I'm not Inspector Gadget. I don't believe people are using the microwave to spy on the Trump campaign. However, I'm not in the job of having evidence. That's what investigations are for.
I mean, we have lived with this for 9 days of it's just nonsense. They're not fooling anybody. They sound so silly trying to defend something that he was very explicit about exactly what he said, that the former president wiretapped him.
It's not silly. It's dangerous. And the extent to which we take it seriously, and what we need to do is keep doing our reporting on the real stories, including what's going on with the Russians, with Trump, the people around him, but also, as was just suggested in the brilliant synopsis that was given a moment ago by your other guest here, we have been successfully destabilized by Putin and the Russians. Mm-hmm. That's a big part of this story. Mm-hmm. We continue to be destabilized by the Russians and what is going on. Putin has got our number here. And we need to be looking at all aspects of this, including whether or not we have a president of the United States who is capable and responsible enough to deal with what is going on.
Yeah. Thank you all.
Sort of the question of responsibility. It is important to note that the president has leveled very serious accusations against the FBI and his predecessor. It's incumbent upon him to now make the case to the public.
That's true.
Were those false accusations or not?
Yeah. Thank you all.